Mr. Rothschild, how you doing, sir? Can you tell us what went on at the Bilderberg meeting this year?
Sorry?
Can you tell us what went on at the Bilderberg meeting this year?
I didn't get that, actually, no.
The Bilderberg? You weren't there?
No.
What was it going on last year?
No, I wasn't there last year. I think that was my cousin.
Your cousin was there?
Yeah, I think so. Okay. Do
you have a couple of minutes for us, Mr. Rothschild?
We have two or three questions. I think there's something on Friday that I was saying that the Federal Reserve is one of these organizations. One of these organizations that all people say is a source of information that is all across the world.
It's a private
thing that was started by your family.
No, it's completely untrue. I was asked that earlier. It really isn't true.
We could go about how, you know, your family committed all these acts against society, but we just want to let you know the New World Order has no legitimacy. And that we as a people are not afraid, and we are going to go up to the robber barons and the big banksters who are looting the economy with the Federal Reserve.
Well,
we just want to let you know the New World Order has no legitimacy, and that we as a people are not afraid, and we are waking up to the robber barons and the big banksters who are looting this economy with the Federal Reserve.
Well,
what do you, I mean, the Rothschild family did start the Federal, you know, they divided Europe first, took over Europe, the Napoleon.
Don't exaggerate.